Welcome to the part 3 Water and Monster Energy Cup series. And we're gonna be about racing in row 3. In 3 rows. And here we go in row 1, number 48, Jimmy Johnson. On the outside, number 20, Eric Jones. Yeah, Eric Jones is said to be better qualified. And also, Jimmy Johnson has a first place qualifying. YXC Hunter. And on the outside, number 34, is Michael McDowell. Let's check on the outside. I'm here with Jimmy Johnson. Jimmy, how you can make that win in part 2? Maybe it was just about that. Maybe about 2 years ago. And about yesterday. When I was like right near, I was so close. It was just like 32.731. And then Everett Jones is, I don't know what that is. It's 7. It's no, 7.3 and then, anyways, about that, the number 48, Jimmy Johnson, he is gonna make that. Well, thank you, have a good luck today. No problem. Get off on pit road, and here we go. Here comes Jimmy Johnson as a number and as the pace car king to Robin. Let's go race it, driver. Here we go. Here comes Jimmy Johnson. Two laps to go. As we get, only 3 laps. 1 lap to go. Here it is. Jimmy Johnson is going to win in the part 3 in Dover. Man, I can't believe it. Who's going to be that second place? Oh my God. He's going around, and Eric Jones will win. Eric Jones will take his second. Here we go. This is the final race. We're off to Miami. Eric Jones versus... Yeah? I love you too. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just having a conversation. But anyway, we're off to Miami. Here we go. Two drivers are going to make that win. Let's qualify first. Eric Jones is going to make that possible. First place. Let's see Jimmy Johnson does. Jimmy Johnson will win in the qualifying position. Here we go. In row 1, it's going to be Jimmy Johnson. In row 2, Eric Jones. Remember the same thing as when he was in last. But anyways. And here we go. We're on your pit road. We're in Miami. Here we go. It's gonna be in the whole position. Gonna be a number 48 of Jimmy Johnson is going to take the lead. Here we go. And it's gonna be 5 laps. And here we go. Let's go racing, boys. Let's go racing, 2 boys.
Jones, he's fucking around!
Not gonna let me see the finish line! You give me oh my goodness, the finish line was right there! Oh my gosh! They haven't even made to the finish line! Look at the replay, guys, you can see Jimmy Johnson has spun around and he spun it together and he just hit it real hard with Jimmy Johnson and Eric Jones too. Man, what a wreck. Oh, Jimmy Johnson's working and Jimmy Johnson is going to win the champion in 2018 in Miami. Yes! Eric Jones battling me to the finish line because he wrecked. Oh, but looks like he's not very happy. And Jimmy Johnson had won. You're the man. Jimmy Johnson is the winner of a champion. I can't believe it that Jimmy Johnson has an 8-time win. No, no, he's just kidding. He's just kidding. He got it. He has a champion and he's champion of that. Congratulations to Jimmy. He won this another time champion. Yes! He did awesome. I can't believe it. I can't believe that Jimmy Johnson had won into Miami more speedway. You're the man, dude! You're the man! And thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe. See ya!